friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sounds of silence. In restless dreams I walk down narrow streets of cobblestone, with the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people. Talking without speaking, people hearing without listening. Many songs that voices never share, and no one there stirred the sound.
The prophets are